the velocity is a vector quantity. According to convention, it is a vector which is situated along the axis of rotation and oriented in a direction which can be determined by the right-hand rule.